Hi guys, I'm awfully sorry. I have to run, but I tell you that Derek Lamb is something else. When they were selling it at Sephora, I was not paying attention. And now I do. This huge one, sucker, 175 mil or 5.9 ounces compared to this little cutie pie, rain day. This is 2 a.m. kiss, and this is rain day, and it's also drunk on use. I used to advertise, not advertise, but you know, I did a review, and this is my rain day, and I bought the stash of this one. This is only two notes, vetiver and neroli, but with these two notes, it's millions of accords, and I just saw in awe how Derek Lamb is silent about it, because when it was on sale, I wasn't care, and now it's gone, I care. It's last, again, last of Mohicans. This is Fougere, is woody, and it's earthy and citrusy and white florals and green and fresh and flowery and spicy fresh, which is very unusual. I give a huge kudos for this perfume, Rain Day. This is how I love it. I love it so much. It gives you a good mood in winter when you're craving for rain in winter, or spring right now, or autumn or summer. It's good in its own right every season. So go check if you still have this on sale. And I have to run. Bye for now, guys. More later. I'm your silver butterfly. All the best. I'll show you the little stick. Oops. This stick is such a cutie pie.